and welcome to the Marne Report at Fort Stewart, Georgia, home of the 3rd Infantry Division. More than 100 soldiers and civilians donated their time and blood at the Warrior Transition Battalion-sponsored blood drive held at Newman Fitness Center. Photojournalist Seth Rundstrom has more.
Today, the Warrior Transition Battalion is hosting a blood drive in conjunction with the American Red Cross here on Fort Stewart. Every 60 days, we hold a blood drive right here at Newman Gym. The Warrior Transition Battalion is the host of this month's blood drive in May, and they have been supporting us for the past month. They've attended sign-up tables. They helped us coordinate the blood drive, get donors coming in, because with this blood drive, the blood goes directly back to the WTB attached here to Wynn Army Hospital.
I normally try to make it to every blood drive that I can because every donation helps. I feel like if I'm going to need blood one day, I want somebody to be doing like this so, you know, I have the chance.
For every 5 units we collect here on either Hunter Army Airfield or here on Fort Stewart, we credit the hospital a unit of blood. So our goal is to maximize the credit for the entire year. So if they need blood on an emergent situation or whatever, they can use that credit to get that blood in, and it would be a charge to the hospital or anything like that. They'll be able to get that blood when they need it.
There's a long history of soldiers giving service to the community. And the Red Cross, of course, is an organization that when we were asked to help support, we jumped at the chance to do it. A lot of our soldiers obviously have been wounded and or ill or injured through other means. So obviously, they have been the recipient of Red Cross services, particularly blood, at one time or another. So I think they see this as an opportunity to give back. The Warrior Transition Battalion was developed several years ago to provide services for soldiers who are either wounded in combat or ill or injured, who can no longer contribute to their unit mission. And what we do is we take the soldier from their unit where they can focus on healing to the point where they can either transition back to their unit or they can transition out of the service and become successful veterans.
I think about all the people that need the blood, and if I was in that position, I'd want people to come out and donate. It's a little bit of my time, just a little bit of my time, and it doesn't hurt. So I try to do what I can to give, you know, every time I can. It makes me feel very good. It makes me feel that I'm doing something to help. I may not be out there. You know, people have sicknesses, whether they're, you know, no matter where they're at in this world. So it makes me feel very good to know that I'm helping whomever it is that I can help.
Anybody in the community can donate. It helps out everybody, not just us soldiers, but spouses. Anybody that's coming through the Fort Stewart area can come by and donate. It'll help out everybody.
Thank you for watching the Marne Report. Subscribe to our YouTube channel so you will never miss an episode. Back of the Marne.